we have a shelter out along the trail that goes out to viewpoints of Exit Glacier. And it was built in the late 1980s, but it's a permanent structure. And now when you go out there, you're looking out into a forest. And the glacier is in the way distant background. Photos that we have from when the kiosk was built show the glacier basically a barren landscape, and then Exit Glacier right there on the outwash plain, you know, a couple hundred feet of ice. And now we look out there and we can barely see it.
There is a stone kiosk area. We used to think that the glacier was going to be visible at this one area, and so we built this really nice stone structure, and it's a really nice Park Service-y looking building. Well, what's really interesting is you can't see the glacier very well from that anymore. And that's something that the Park Service realized at some point. Like, we can't invest in infrastructure to view the glacier for long term because it changes too fast. And that's something that I think, you know, that's really different than a lot of National Park Service sites. A lot of National Park Service sites, you're gonna set up for Denali. So you're gonna set up for half dome viewpoints. There are things that you know are gonna be there through perpetuity. And here, people want to see glaciers, and yet trying to figure out, you know, the best locations for people to see them, it might be the best location for 1, 2, 3, maybe 10 years, but then it's going to change. And how are you going to adjust to that?